Yes, indeed. You know, when Moses went out there with his people and he gathered them and he said, we're going to travel, and he raised his staff into the air and he brought them promises. And that's what we've done here at the Sensei Family Gathering. We bring that sense of promise to music. You'll find that in the roots of reggae. Come on out and join us. Join us in this Exodus with JAH PEOPLE. We'll be right back.
What's up, Sensi family gathering? We're JAH people from Philadelphia. We're happy to be here. We're going to do Exodous today, Time Magazine's greatest album of the century by one of the greatest, the prophet Bob Marley. So everybody just hydrate, and we're going to have a good time. Fire up, puff, puff, pass, share with your friends, share with us. Yeah. Guitar player over there. Nice job, man. How's everybody holding up out there? We having a great time? We don't let a little heat stop us.
Yeah.
Keyboards and vocals.
Thanks, y'all.
Back there. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Marsha!
Set the captives free. Set the captives free. Set the captives free. Set the captives free.
All right. Good shit.
Time roll.
Hot shit.
Hot shit.
So, what a great vibe over here at the Sensi family gathering. I said gathering. But, yeah, good vibes over here. I like it a lot. Very, very chill. Everyone's chilling out. Nobody's trying to, you know, go too crazy. You know what I mean? Because you got to stay, you know, you got to stay cool. But we're having a great time. I'm sure last night was great. Tonight's going to be amazing. Obviously, this is the 50th anniversary of the man landing on the moon. So, I'm sure we have a couple astronauts here that are going to travel to new worlds and new civilizations. All right, please give it up. Today, she's sitting in with us. Please give it up for beautiful Sarah Essie Riddle. And she's sitting in with us today, and she's going to sing a song for y'all. So, although Sarah is beautiful and she's amazing and she's sitting in with us, we're not at that point yet in this set list. Give it up one more time for the beautiful and very, very pretty and sassy Mr. Hey. Noah Sagalow. No labels here. 2019. We accept that.
See, in life I know there carries lots of grief. But your love is my relief. My eyes burn, tears in my eyes burn. While I'm waiting for my turn.
Thank you so much, guys. Now, please give it up for the beautiful and talented Miss Sarah Essie Riddle.
I want to give you some good, good loving.
One more time for Sarah. All right, here's the part where we do the sing-along. We need everybody to sing along on this. Feel it in your heart, know it in your mind, feel it in your soul, that through all the bullshit we see on the news every day, every little thing is gonna be all right, people. Don't pay attention to the news. Y'all gonna sing with me today?
Yeah!
I'm counting on y'all. Nice job, people. Well, we gotta tell you, this was a lot of fun. It was short, very, very short. but we're feeling, I'm feeling a nice breeze. Maybe it's from this. I think it's from you guys. I think you guys are creating a breeze, which is really the kindest thing that you could really do for us right now. So thank you so much. We hope that it's going both ways. It's reciprocal, and we hope. Thank you guys so much. So we'll have you guys sing on this as well. This is a song that should just be like right in the pamphlet of how to rule the world. How should we rule the world? One love, one heart. That's it. One race, the human race.
Of the world is love. Love can be a river.
tragedy if you don't receive back that love. People, thanks guys. Enjoy the rest of your time here. It's gonna be great. Karina Reichman coming up, I believe. It's gonna be dope. Thanks guys. Have a great time. Be safe. Hydrate.